Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Novana Binti Masri, metric number 255-64. I would like to present about Islamic financial institution qualitative analysis by the topic of Maybank Islamic Berhad. First of all, regarding for business plan of Maybank Islamic Berhad. Background of Maybank Islamic Berhad is incorporated on 5th September 2007 under the name Maybank Islamic Berhad and its registered office at 14th floor Menara Maybank 100 Jalan Tun Perak 550 Kuala Lumpur. The operation start on 1st January 2008 after the transfer of its parents' Islamic financing operations to the issuer. Maybank Islamic Berhad is a subsidiary of Maybank, which is the largest Islamic banking player in the Asia-Pacific region. It is a leading provider of Islamic financial products and services in Asia. They offer a range of Islamic financial products and services across 407 Maybank touchpoints in Malaysia as well as other countries. The vision of Maybank Islamic Berhad is to advancing Asia's ambition with youth that inspired by Islamic faith and guided by the values to envisage a caring world where communities are empowered, social obligations are fulfilled, and people respond as one to the suffering of others. Mission of Maybank Islamic Berhad is to humanize financial services across Asia by providing the people with convenient access to financing, having fair term and pricing, advising customers based on their needs, and being at the heart of community. Management and organization. Maybank Islamic Berhad, the Islamic finance arm of Maybank Group, is the largest Islamic bank in ASEAN with total assets exceeding 91 billion ringgit. Maybank Islamic continues to lead the industry through the development of new innovation and competitive propositions. Maybank Islamic jointly with Maybank Investment Bank consistently ranked top tier of the global Sukuk Index table. Focus for Maybank Islamic is emphasis on Sharia governance and robust risk management framework. Product and services for Maybank Islamic Berhad are separated into four elements. First is Islamic deposit accounts, which include Islamic fixed deposit I, Maybank 2U Savers I, Premier Account I for minor and interest. Second is Islamic financing, which include Maybank Islamic personal financing I, Community Murabaha term financing I, and Al Ijarah Tuma Al Bayt. Third is Islamic investment, which include foreign currency Murabaha deposit and placement I. And lastly is Takaful products, which include Takaful Hero 15, Mortgage Takaful, Fire Takaful, and Home Building Takaful. SWOT analysis. Strength for Maybank Islamic Berhad. First is strong internal capital generates. Maybank Islamic's capital position is considered strong against the risk profile and supports the bank's growth agenda. Second is strong brand reputation. Maybank Islamic became a global winner for the best Islamic retail bank in 2020. And lastly, trusted bank in Malaysia. Maybank Islamic remains as Malaysia's long-term flagship Islamic bank. Next, weakness of Maybank Islamic Berhad. First is limited global penetration. Much of the banking operation of Maybank Islamic are focused in and around Malaysia and Singapore only. Second is an inefficient serve and poor customer service. Maybank Islamic does not have bank system be automated with built-in security features to verify their customers' account. And lastly is increasing risk-weighted credit risk. In comparison to industry average figure, Maybank perform better than overall Islamic banking industry in Malaysia. opportunity of Maybank Islamic Berhad. First is global Islamic finance market. Maybank Islamic Berhad can increase the profitability by accessing international financial market. Second is growth in internet banking. Maybank Islamic Berhad can increase users of online banking as moderate users and people tend to do more of their transaction and banking activities online. And lastly is expansion in ASEAN region. Maybank Islamic Berhad has been provided between ASEAN countries and the amount of export and import among these countries. Last but not least, threats of Maybank Islamic Berhad. First is strong competitors. Maybank Islamic Berhad has principal competitors such as Hong Leong Islamic Bank Berhad, Affin Islamic Bank Berhad, and Public Islamic Bank Berhad. Second is safety issue of online banking. Maybank2u.com does not monopolize the market and there are competitors such as Hong Leong Online Banking, CIMB Clicks, and many more. And lastly is the changes in economic policies in Southeast Asian countries and current macroeconomic scenario across the global will affect the Maybank Islamic Berhad significantly. That's all for me. Thank you.